Happy Valentine's Day, guys. Mom and I got you guys some little Valentine's presents here. Mom, you want to help them get in there?
Yeah, okay, so everybody has their own. Come here, come this way, open it.
You like your presents? Good.
Heart kisses. Oh, what is that?
This is for me to say with Grandma.
Oh, you're going to show
it. Oh.
Grandma.
That's very sweet of you.
You're welcome. Hi.
No way.
I got this. And this.
Oh, my God. And my booty bag.
Oh.
Can we have some, Mommy?
Well, why don't you guys show me what you got? Grayson, yeah, what'd you get?
Megablocks.
Oh, Minions Valentine Minion?
Yeah.
Megablocks? Cool.
I got little candy hearts.
Oh, true love.
Oh,
Gabrielle got a Build-A-Bear. What is that?
It is a Minion.
I got Build-A-Bear.
Oh, you got a Build-A-Bear too.
I got a Build-A-Bear.
Got a Build-A-Bear too. Got a Build-A-Bear too. Monkey, I love it. I love it. All right, let Gabrielle say what she got. What'd you get? Oh, she's so excited.
I got a Good Luck Trolls journal.
Oh, good little journal. You guys get journals?
A box of chocolates.
Life is like a...
I got a princess journal.
Life is like a box of chocolates.
Six stickers, sheets, and one decal scene. Shopkins
stuff. Oh, Shopkins stuff.
Wait, so we can have...
I got... Lifesavers gummies.
Oh.
Oh.
Oh my gosh, it actually sounds like gummies.
Awesome. So, what do gummies sound like? Does it sound like gummies?
Sound like gummies?
Sounds like just big one giant gummy.
Yeah.
That one.
What is your favorite
thing? Chocolate heart.
All right, everybody grab your favorite thing you got, and then we'll continue on with Valentine's Day.
A box of chocolates.
All right, let's see here. Gracelyn, your favorite thing?
The box of chocolates.
Cool. Gwen, oh, Valentine's conversation hearts. Gabrielle, an awesome little Build-A-Bear. I like that one a lot, with purple and pink hearts. Oh, stickers and a heart. Oh, yeah. Why don't you guys just open your minions real quick? We'll see which minion you got. Mystery Valentine's minion.
Maybe I can see what it is.
Maybe you can. Gently dump it out. It's a minion.
Oh, can you flip it up? See his face? Hard to tell.
Oh, it has little glasses. It's...
Kevin, my favorite.
The big guy.
I got
it's this one.
I'm with Cupid.
Yeah.
I'm with...
You guys all got the same? There's only two?
Yeah, I'm with Cupid.
You get I'm with Cupid? Which one did you guys get?
Cupid. Oh, you're building a
Cupid. Oh, you got a little mini Cupid. Let's see.
I got Cupid.
Oh, wait, no, I didn't get Cupid.
I got Kevin.
I am the guy with the sign.
Oh, with the beautiful wings. So here it is. There's two of them here for the Despicable Me. Well, I'm with Cupid, and then Cupid with the plunger. Awesome. So who got, Kevin's the tall one, right?
I got Kevin.
Yeah. I think that's the one that we
Kevin.
Got.
Kevin, you got Kevin, and you guys both got Cupid?
I got Kevin.
You got three Kevins?
And one Cupid.
Oh, and a Cupid. Cool.
I'll open this.
Oh, I know. Can you open it? Oh, try. You're so close. The struggle is real. Oh, come on. You're doing a good job. Janina, oh, can you help? Are you getting it? All right, Mom can help you, okay?
Oh, I thought he was putting his tail in.
There's a trick to these.
No way!
If you open it from the back.
Nice. All right.
Let it open. So you have to have it flat. Put your heart flat so the candy's
not. I've already had to put on shoes
flat, and then lift it up.
All right, girls. We'll let you play. Happy Valentine's to all of our fun viewers here.
All right. So these are what the little minions look like. Some of the legs for this one, which I think is Kevin, actually fell into the dark carpet, so we need to find them. But this is what they look like. So let me see if it'll focus here. See? Oh, except they're on the wrong side. There we go. I'm with Cupid. So cute. Gwen is having some candy.
Are you shoving it all in your mouth like a box of chocolates?
Go, go,
Grandma. I would love that if you would color. Grayson's coloring. Gretchen's gonna color. Do you have your Do you have your little pen that came with it?
No.
It's in your bag.
Maybe I can see it.
Do you want me to help looking for it?
Oh yeah, I found it.
Oh, that's a pencil. It's not sharpened. What's Gabrielle doing over there? Eating a candy?
My first one.
All right. Here, Gretchen, this one.
Oh, yeah.
You can color right here. Here, I'll move the minions.
It's messed up.
And you can draw a picture in your book or write a note.
Can you crisp up the page?
I had one, and then Dad.
Go ahead, sweetie.
I can have another one, but I want to save mine until I get to Grandma's house.
This way. Yeah, they're going to Grandma's house today because Mom and Dad are going on a quick little trip.
I want to do a different one.
You are.
The
candies are not all. I want to do this one.
Oh my gosh, Gretchen, show me your picture. Who is that?
That's you.
Let me see. Gretchen is getting very, very good at art. Look, you see legs and arms, and these are my eyes up here.
Yeah.
Awesome. You're a great drawer.
Good job. I'm here.
So Gwyneth made a card for me at school. Isn't this cute? Super pretty. It has a heart, and then it opens up. I love it. Thank you very much.
It's a chocolate.
What are you doing?
Mom, what's your name?
My name's Mommy.
Mommy, and what's your other name?
What's my other name?
Yeah.
My other name is Melissa.
White.
Melissa. Can you say Melissa?
White.
Melissa
White.
Melissa Weiss.
Melissa White.
Are you drawing my name on there too?
Uh-huh.
Gretchen, you want a heart?
No.